Okay, hi. We're reading the book of 39 Clues, and we have a question. Do you wonder, like, if the crest above their grandma's house is, like, one of their clues to the book?
I do think that it is one of the clues to the book, because it's something really, really suspicious, and it has to do with something really big in the book, because they're taking a lot of time to putting a lot of detail into it. So I think that this is one of the clues for the first book.
I agree with what Stacy said. I think this is a clue because it's like it's something that's really like it's really well done, and it's like something that you wouldn't expect on a mansion, like a random thing just hovering over the entrance. So
okay, does anyone have anything else?
I agree with Nikki and Stacy, and I also think that like it would be weird to have like that a random thing about the house, and usually if it's something like as weird as like a bunch of animals or a rat sword, you'd think it would be it had to like something.
Yeah.
I have one thing to say. I agree with both Nicole and Nikki, and Nicole gave me an idea. I think that like what Nicole said, it could unlock something that is a clue to their family's powers.
Because in the back of the book, it says, "What would happen if you discovered that your family is one of the most powerful in human history?" So I think it could unlock maybe a clue
to the 39
clues. To one of the 39 clues. So
okay, does anyone have anything else?
Nope.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.